Hello everyone, welcome back to TenorShare channel. I know many of you already using iOS 15. iOS 15 is good but still have bugs. If you want to downgrade to iOS 14.8, then you come to the right place. Follow me. Method 1, iTunes. Go to ipsw.me. Click iPhone. Choose your iPhone model. Click 14.8 firmware and click download. Wait for the download finished. Then connect your iPhone to PC. Open iTunes. Before you begin downgrade, I recommend you do a backup first. Click backup now. Wait for the backup process over. Then you can begin downgrade. Hold shift and click check for update. Select the firmware you just downloaded, click OK. Then it will start verify the firmware. After that, it will start downgrade your iPhone from iOS 15 to iOS 14.8. It will take some time, but just wait for it. Then your iPhone is downgraded to iOS 14.8. Restore modify backup. If you lost your data during the downgrade, you can follow this method. Because your backup file version is iOS 15, so you need to modify the backup first, otherwise it won't restore to iOS 14.8 version iPhone. Hold Win key plus R key, type %appdata%. Click Apple Computer, click Mobile Sync. Click Backup. Find the file you just backup and open it. Scroll down to the bottom, you will see a file named info.plist. Open it in Notepad way. Then hold Ctrl plus F, type product in. Click Find Next option 3 times. And scroll down a little bit. You can see a 15.0 in here. Change it to 14.0, then save it. Go back to iTunes. Click Restore Backup. Select the one we just modified. Then you can get your data back without any issues. Method 2, 3 Tools. This is a free software. You can Google it and download. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Open 3 Tools. Click Smart Flash section. You can see here have 15.1 beta and 14.8 version. You can click download or you can import the 14.8 file you just download. I choose import. Then click flash. And it will start the downgrade process. After it finished, you can follow the modify backup method to restore your backup. It is easy. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.